Mrs. Serenity arrived shortly, one of many talk. She referred Clum, interested in Flammarion's return work with Kabil Ferrons. Ferrons, 18, who is Chanel First Team Regular, has impressively climbed his way through Flammarion's. Your train after joining the club under Shepherd Child only last year. She challenged a Jagger who frequently operates as a break side. Wingon has featured in 29 matches for his Serie A side and has been directly involved in 14 goals in all competition. Sign his impressive breakthrough into value top flight. Ferron has unsurprisingly emerged as a transfer target for some of Europe's biggest clubs, with the likes of Arsenal, Juventus and United all casting a keen eye. According to recent written report from La Nazione via Sport Witness, all three clubs are interested in the Brazilian Valdekin, who is strongly valued at around 22 million. To report, claim that Arsenal's recent successful South America recruitment of Gabriel Martinelli has prompted Michael Arteta and Edu back into the Brazilian market. Elsewhere, given the youngster's exciting style of play, both United and Italian giant Juventus have also been thrown into the equation. To date, could very well be the club who have the edge when it comes to landing Ferron through. The challenger attacker surely share the same agenda as United informed midfielder Fred. United have upped their youth recruitment over the last 12 months after bringing in some of the sport's most heavily rated youngsters. However, a potential move for Ferron still remains unknown.